Okay, anyway, yeah, sorry. just getting some things squared away.
Let me just a moment. A couple of technical difficulties.
Okay, yeah, sorry. Slightly embarrassing. I don't know why my setup has to be such a pain in the dick sometimes. Oops, I quit early again. Alright. Anyway. There we go, that's more like it. That's more like it. Alright, anyway. Okay. Stopped at Nameless King last time. Me and Master trying to do it by ourselves. Okay. Kind of lose a little bit of this stuff. I'm gonna kind of go back to my old build a little bit, show out of info. Pyromancer thingy. There it is. Duh. Okay. Up to 83. I take way more damage, man. But it'll raise. Nah, I'm just not gonna do it. This is my dex with 3. Really don't want to lose my stamina recovery speed, though. Ever. Well, there's a thought. I'm not really doing criticals all that much. Why the hell you'd use that? Kind of like considering that, though. Mm-hmm. Really thinking about doing that, running the Chaos Blade. Yeah, we'll try it for a little while. Still got a pretty moderate recovery. Now, I'm gonna leave this area. After I equip my Chaos. What is the other area I can go to? Oh yeah. Dancer of the Boreal Valley. There we go. Let us bring death swiftly. All right. And this area is absolutely full of knots. Thankfully, my friend Mask gave me plenty of embers. Here we go. Ah, shit. Taking suspicion, I'm about to be invaded. Great. Alright, come on, big guy. Shit, that didn't activate soon enough. Yep, figures. Oh, hell. What kind of tomfuckery is this? Yeek. God damn it. Well, I take a break for a day, play another game, and I come back and I get my ass handed to me. Yeah. Oh well. Tis a pity. Tis a pity. Do another ember. Okay, I'm just gonna run up here and just gank this bitch. So I thought. Hiya! Try to hit this bitch ass again. Alright. There we go. Refined gem. Oh no, it matters not. The general principle of it. Come on, big guy. Let's go here where it's a little more wide open, shall we? Jesus Christ, you walk slow. Why did the attack not hit? Didn't even activate. Ah, shit! You're a lot more aggressive. And that's gonna be your downfall. Again, and whoop! What the shit? You're still alive? Oh, roll away, roll away, roll away. By that? Oh, you couldn't give me the backstab, you bitch! Alright. Anyway, yeah, no, thank you. Yeah, remember that drops you down there. Reset my health, because I know that's a mimic. I remember it being one, I think. I'd like to at least fit full health and full Estus if I need it. Not a mimic? No mimicry ahead. Come on, big guy. use that parry timing. Oh boy. Crits for days. And that big motherfucker up there. Let's go down here. Oh, yes. Yes. Trigger, big dude. Whoop! Yeah, here was a little more room. Oh. Oh, it's one of those. Hey, big guy. Hey, big guy. Can I backstab you at all? Yep. Dick has insane points, though. Bitch. There we go. Come on. Heals. Come on. Hey, Inferno, I see you there. Alright. Twinkling. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Okay. Hey! Where are you, Napa? Ah, the wing knots. Fuck the wing knots. Sacred bloom shield. It's a bloomin' shield! Huh. That's ballsy. Yeah, I've got the silver serpent ring. I'm just not using it. And shit, the fuck? Ah, hell. You and your fucking rings, by the way. This is bad. Ew. Oh. No, one's not gonna make it out of that alive. Have to be outrageous, truly. Eh. Me, I'm just dead, so. Ah, I was hoping I'd get him before he fired it. No, sir. Come on, man. Yes. I always forget about that. That's a son of a bitch chucking it. Ah! Okay, fine. We'll go back this way. Wait, is that what I think it is? No. Okay. Right in the old bungholio. There we go. Sweetness. Oh, and he's still up there. Okay. Ow. Oh, this is the part with the frickin' dragons. Or wyverns, or whatever you want to call them. Pains in my ass. Can I even get him from here with this? No. Checking them things there, big guy. I'll deal with you later. Got my soul's back. It's a rather meager amount, not even worth the level, but hey, this is your own principle of it. Fair enough. Really? Landing right at his feet. Man. Oh well. Hell, fuck it. So they are right there. Man, I know there's all kinds of pus of man all around through this area. I just don't want to fight him. I don't want to. I don't want to. He can't make me. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna run up here where that gets pissed. Starts to frickin' see my ass. Death on the shard. Thing over here? Nah. Nope. I ain't a dealing with none of that. Oh yes, more like Twinkling Titanite. Okay, let's see. By the way, Inferno, luck increases, bleeding. Oh. Eee. Hey! Shit! Shit! I'm getting all kinds of twinkling. Damn, bitch. Ah, shit. Stay right over there. Yeah, I kind of figured you might want to know that. Are you running into the wall? Okay. Yeah, I'll mean mug you too. Jesus. That backstab. Thank you. Yeah. Big guy. Woo, yeah. Oh, it's you. I'm gonna have fun killing you. Ha ha. Asshole. Man, if there's a moat in here for teabagging your ass, I would. Alright. Okay, now those things are pissed off. At least, nah, I'm gonna kill that little son of a bitch up there, then I'll fight those guys. Just a little bit, but nothing too bad. Just hopefully I don't get my ass blown up. Okay, anyway, where's the rest of the numbnuts? Oh, that's a fucking mimic. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Here's what we're gonna do. What are you gonna do over there, Sonny Jim? Hello. Some lots of gems. That's a way to kill one of the Wyverns. If you're ever curious. Yeah, I know. Generally, it's a lot easier just to smack every chest. At that particular moment, I just didn't have really a chance to check and see if it was breathing. That thing still hasn't reset yet? Ah! Wrong button. Eat it! I need to start upgrading my pyromancy flame. Be honest. Alright, big guy. That's it. Need to get him ahead of the mimic. Fight. Battle on two fronts. Alright. Now it resets. Okay. Alright, big guy. Betting on me. Thank you. Ah, it's a tight knot scale. That's most appreciated. Alright. Deal that dragon here in a moment. Let's see, that's everything through there. Come on, big guy. Come on, big guy. I didn't activate the parry fast enough. Oh well. Shit! Okay. Nothing else out there. What was that? The portcullis. Oh yeah, this is with the big ass knots. That, I suppose, would be, well, plus a foot. Hey. Feel like an idiot. Man, there's still some of you roaming around through here. There. Deal with that quickly. It's like a curse. like to say right the fuck over there. Oh. You're on the high ground. Oh. Oh. Sweetheart, you're just gonna have to be pissed. Oh shit. Ah. That one takes care of a dragon for me. All right, sweet. Just around to this side. Get to him from this side. Okay, yeah, it's further up. Anybody else see that? They're doing the worm down the steps. Anyway, continuing on, I'm gonna get this, yeah. Thank you, Mr. Dragon. Fuck you, Mr. Wait, that one's dead too? Oh, that must have died of heartache then. Oh, that's sad. Oh well. Hey now! You know, that's bullshit. Back for you in a minute. Back up here. Check directly where the dragon was at. Here. Figures. No cheese in my diet. Far too legit for that shit. Hearing heavy armor. I can't tell where it's coming from. I'll get it where I can drop on its head. Whatever it is. Where is it? Is it under me? No. Yeah, he's under me. Great. Well, run around circles. I'm good. I'm gonna go around this way. Ah, there's the dragon armor. guess that elevator is there. Yep. Okay. So there's that dragon armor. Doorway I can't open. Yeah, that thing is down there. Take the elevator down because I know how this ends. God damn, I look like beef jerky. Running past these assholes, back to the bonfire. Yeah, that's not the bonfire I wanted, but hey. It worked. Huzzah! Let's just go back to Shrine Bonfire. Yeah, indeed I have. Okay, I've used all my boss souls. Okay. So, let me see.
Just wasn't he?
Oh shit, I'm gonna raise that up again. Wait, when did I get a Totnot slab? That one up from that thing yet. I want to upgrade the Uchi fully. Infuse Uchi.
Pretty, be careful.
Dragon Tracer.
I only hope that.
Let's see what all I got now. Oh, yes. Now I've got all this shit unlocked. Okay, cool, 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 cool. Awesome. Awesome, awesome.
Ashen One.
Oh. Welcomes. Very well, then take.
They start dropping levels in Vigor. Getting half health way too easily. Okay. Alright. And then back in. The wrong room. Yep. Well, what I can do, I can go around this way. Drop down. And around this way. Run directly into that elevator. Yeah, no. Bye-bye. I'm looking forward to fighting the Dragon Armor myself. There being some kind of pain in the dick thing in this area, or at least on top of this. Almost rolled off the side. I'm gonna swap back to my Uchi. Vaguely. Not strength. That's the thing that increases strength. Yeah, increases strength. Okay. Hello, big guy. And D for today. That up badly. Now I remember why I hated that so much. I forgot to do my bone shard. Go back to Firelink and do that. Otherwise, I'll be missing it. I mean, needing it, actually. That'll be a big pile of no bueno. Lord knows I don't like big piles of no bueno. an undead bone shard. Yes, thank you. Travel. Lothric Castle. I'm just about there as well. I've gone Dragon Barracks and running just straight up. It's going to take me about the same amount of time, including the elevator and everything, if I just run straight across. Is at least I don't have to worry about fire-breathing dragons. Bad news is I don't have to worry about these assholes. Oh shit, there's two of them. Fuck me over like you did last time, aren't you? Son of a bitch, and that thing healed him. God. Why am I loading in here? Let's see where he's at. Surely it loads me directly in the swamp. Let's see if he's near the boss room. Near the boss room. Oh, hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
Hmm. Okay, why didn't my ability activate? I got a feeling that's okay, at least that's on my side. I hope dude is gonna do the same thing I'm thinking he's gonna do. That didn't sound good. Oh, he's activated a seed. Why it didn't give me the full repose, I have no idea.
Hey!
Hey! Have a little bit of lag going on or something. Be nice, my friend, to freaking help me. But alas. Okay, there's that again. That one is dead. I'm just gonna wrap this way. Oh, hello. Man, that thing is determined. Yeah, give me some more of that. Gotcha. Hey, dickhead. Care to die? Thanks, sir. Oh, yeah, then there's the other elevator. forgot how much materials you get towards the end game. Oh, red tearstone. Not an illusionary wall. But why not? Oh yeah, there's that. Come back for that in a minute. Let me get this elevator squared away. Let's see, one goes up. Let's see. Traction does not move. Okay. Love it when everything loads back in. Let me go ahead and take care of this dragon thing. Ooh. Do it again. Dare you. Ooh. The Sunlight Straight Sword. Sweetness. Alright. So there's that. Takes care of that little area. Okay. Time to drop down, take a little damage from falling. Big guy. Come on. Yeah. Gotcha! Large Titanite. Sweet. There being anything down in this little area here. Item over here. Another Ember. Cool. Just gonna run back up this way. Fuck the dragon armor right now. Don't wanna deal with it. Go around this way. Okay. Just gonna balls out. Run towards these things. Drop, thank you. Ah, shit. Okay, so there's that. There's all my souls. Last time I died. Ah, big guy. Yes, give me that backstab. Ho, hey now. Ooh. Just a tip. Ah, hell, out of stamina. Whoop, nope. Go back. Ah, not again. Come on. That close. Alright, where am I? Back over here and try it again. There we go. Back for my souls, kind sir. What have him back? And okay. There we go. Oh yes, the stun lock is real. Thank you, Lothar Dot Greatsword. I'll take that, by the way. Great axe. Damn, all the Titanite scale. That ring back up. Praise the sun. Yeah, as soon as I got, sure. Gotta do it. Alright. So now that we've gotten that. Oh, I do have all three pieces. Oh. Oh, totally forgetting what I was gonna do. Got sidetracked by ideas and shit. Things, such as my girlfriend would say, things and stuff. I got plenty of Titanite scale.
Ashen. Welcome home. Speak very well. Then
let's level up again. Try another level and vigor.
Farewell, Ashmaester.
Forgot to use multiple. That much now to level. Really need to drop more and bigger.
Farewell, Ashen One.
All right. Inferno, you probably know what I'm about to do. Nothing too depraved. Although I do have the stones to do a certain something without clothing, so. Actually, I have three of them. Thank you. I am dragon. Let's go kill some motherfuckers. I like how my sheath is just floating aimlessly at my side. My parry, right? Alright, big guy. Of my attack not hitting or activating it, at least. What's wrong, big guy? Out of you? I'm gonna have to pause the stream for just a little bit. I'll be back online here in just a second.